to show you how to make some lemonade. Outside is very hot because it's summer. And some fresh lemonade, I think it's a good idea. Yes, don't forget to subscribe and watch my video to the end. And share it to your friends. Enjoy. First, we need to wear an apron. You don't get that because I don't. We need to make the lemonade. We need a lemon. We need sugar cubes, honey, ice cubes, mint leaves. If you want, we can put mint leaves. Yes, and a bottle of water, still water or sparkling water. Okay, we need some kitchen utensils. We need a squeezer, a professional one, or you can use a normal squeezer. A plastic cup, cardboard, a knife, a spoon, some rectangles, tongs to take the ice cubes or the sugar cubes. And we need a honey spoon, some straws, and an umbrella if you want. Okay, first we need to cut a lemon in half. You need to be very careful to not cut yourself. You can ask an adult to help if you.
And the cup under the squeezer. But you can use the other half if you want. If it's not enough, why not? What do you think, Chef?
I think it's sugar and only honey. I will use the but you can put a mint leaf. I will put only one because I don't like so much mint leaves. Yeah. Then, if you want, you can put slice of lemon on your to decorate your jam.
Sure, it's okay. Okay. Leave it like that in the cup.
Then we're gonna put an umbrella. If she wants to play with us.
Mm-hmm.
Yes, she wants.
Mm.
And then at the end, we're gonna put stock. Now I'm curious, I wanna know what taste it has and what taste it. It's so delicious. Bye.